Hello, my name is Dr. Jay Gottlieb. I'm a board-certified dermatologist here at Miramar Dermatology. Let's talk a little bit about scabies. Scabies has been around the human race for 2,500 years. Dermatologists estimate that there's 300 million cases a year worldwide. So if you or somebody in your family has scabies, I guess it's safe to say you're not alone. Scabies can be difficult to get rid of, and it can be very easy to get rid of. It is contagious human to human. That's how we get it. So if somebody in your family has scabies, they picked it up from somebody else. And there's a good chance if one person in your family has it, probably everybody's going to have it. So when we recognize somebody as having scabies, we actually recommend treatment for the whole family. And typically treatment is a cream that we have a prescription for. And you put it all over from head to toe at night, wash it off in the morning, and repeat that 1 week later. Sometimes we give some antihistamines to control the itch, sometimes some topical steroids to control the inflammation, and that usually works. There are different types of scabies. One is called Norwegian scabies. That can be very difficult to get rid of, but fortunately we don't see that too often in children or in the general population. We see that more in areas with group living, convalescent homes, nursing homes, senior citizen centers. So chances are, if somebody in your family has scabies, it's not the Norwegian scabies. Sometimes we have to use oral medication to help get rid of scabies, but that's unusual. So if somebody in your family is having itching, typically the scabie mite will be in warm, moist areas. So the webbing of the fingers, in the axilla, the underarm area, the groin, the genital area. Those are the typical areas where you'll see the scabie mite burrowing in. And typically you see a papular rash, little pimply type rash. And if you look, a lot of times you'll see three in a row because the scabie mite tends to bite in that direction. So if you or your family member has an itchy rash and they've been in contact with somebody with scabies, it's best to see a board certified dermatologist and be evaluated. We certainly would be happy to see you. You can make an appointment by either calling our office or click on the Contact Us button and request an appointment, and our front staff would be happy to set that up for you. Also, before you come in, it's good to fill out the online registration form, which is on a tab at the upper top of the website. And this way all your paperwork is completed prior to coming into the office. You'll spend less time in the reception area and more time with me in the office. Look forward to seeing you. Thank you for visiting us here at the Miramar Dermatology website. There's other areas on our site that will talk a little bit about scabies also if you need more information. Look forward to meeting you.